This is number 189.
Lord, come to my assistance.
Lord, make haste to help me. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come. Now and forever. Amen. Hallelujah.
A maker of the world today stands in the Jordan stream to pray. Now John fulfills his childhood call and waters sanctify.
From the day of your birth on the holy mountain.
You are a priest forever, a priest like Melchizedek of old, the master standing at your right hand will shatter kings in the day of his wrath.
He, the judge of the nations, will heap high the bodies. Heads shall be shattered far and wide.
He shall drink from the stream by the wayside, and therefore he shall lift up his head.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. The child conceived in her is of the Holy Spirit.
Jesus was baptized by John in the Jordan. Alleluia. When Israel came forth from Egypt, Jacob's sons from an alien people,
Judah became the Lord's temple, Israel became his kingdom.
The sea fled at the sight, the Jordan turned back on its course.
The mountains leapt like rams, and the hills like yearling sheep.
Why was it, sea, that you fled, that you turned back, Jordan, on your course?
Mountains that you leapt like rams, hills like yearling sheep.
Tremble, O earth, before the Lord, in the presence of the God of Jacob,
who turns a rock into a pool and flint into a spring of water.
Not to us, Lord, not to us, but to your name give the glory.
For the sake of your love and your truth, lest the heathen say, where is their God?
But our God is in the heavens. He does whatever he wills.
Their idols are silver and gold, the work of human hands.
They have mouths, but they cannot speak. They have eyes, but they cannot see.
They have ears, but they cannot hear. They have nostrils, but they cannot smell.
With their hands they cannot feel. With their feet they cannot walk. No sound comes from their throats.
Their makers will come to be like them, and so will all who trust in them.
Sons of Israel, trust in the Lord. He is their help and their shield.
Sons of Aaron, trust in the Lord. He is their help and their shield.
You who fear him, trust in the Lord. He is their help and their shield.
He remembers us and he will bless us. He will bless the sons of Israel. He will bless the sons of Aaron.
The Lord will bless those who fear him, the little no less than the great.
To you may the Lord grant increase, to you and all your children.
May you be blessed by the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth.
The heavens belong to the Lord, but the earth he has given to men.
The dead shall not praise the Lord, nor those who go down into the silence.
But we who live, bless the Lord, now and forever. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. Jesus was baptized by John in the Jordan. Christ loved the church and gave himself up for her, that he might sanctify her. My heart overflows with noble words. To the King I must speak the song I have made. My tongue as nimble as the pen I was scribed.
You are the fairest of the children of men, and graciousness is poured upon your lips. Because God has blessed you forevermore.
O mighty one, gird your sword upon your thigh, in splendor and state ride on in triumph. For the cause of truth and goodness and right,
take aim with your bow in your dread right hand. Your arrows are sharp, peoples fall beneath you. The foes of the King fall down and lose heart.
Your throne, O God, shall endure forever. A scepter of justice is the scepter of your kingdom. Your love is for justice, your hatred for evil.
Therefore God, your God, has anointed you with the oil of gladness above other kings. Your robes are fragrant with aloes and myrrh.
From the ivory palace you are greeted with music. The daughters of kings are among your loved ones. On your right stands the Queen in gold of Listen, O daughter, give ear to my words. Forget your own people and your father's house.
So will the King desire your beauty. He is your Lord, pay homage to him.
And the people of Tyre shall come with gifts. The richest of the people shall seek your favor.
The daughter of the King is clothed with splendor, her robes embroidered with pearls set in gold.
She is led to the King with her maiden companions. They are escorted amid gladness and joy. They pass within the palace of the King.
Sons shall be yours in place of your fathers. You will make them princes over all the earth.
May this song make your name forever remembered. May the peoples praise you from age to age.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. To God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen.
Christ loved the church and gave himself up for her, that he might sanctify her. All things were created through him and for him. Glory to God through the ages. Let us give thanks to the Father for having made you worthy
saints and light.
He rescued us from the power of darkness and brought us into the kingdom of his beloved Son.
Through him we have redemption, the forgiveness of our sins.
He is the image of the invisible God, the firstborn of all creatures.
In him everything in heaven and on earth was created, things visible and invisible.
All were created through him, all were created for him. He is before all else that is. In him everything continues in being.
It is he who is head of the body, the church. He who is the beginning, the firstborn of the dead, so that primacy may be his in everything.
It pleased God to make absolute fullness reside in him, and by means of him to reconcile everything in his person,
both on earth and in the heavens, making peace through the blood of his cross.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. All things were created through him and for him. Glory to God through the ages.
From the Acts of the Apostles. I take it you know what has been reported all over Judea about Jesus of Nazareth, beginning in Galilee with the baptism John preached, of the way God anointed him with the Holy Spirit and power. He went about doing good works and healing all who were in the grip of the devil, and God was with him. We are witnesses to all that he did in the land of the Jews and in Jerusalem.
Ipsi omnes clamemus, mis
He has mercy on those who fear him. In every generation,
he has shown the strength of his arm. He has scattered the proud in their conceit.
He has cast down the mighty from their thrones, and has lifted up the lowly.
He has filled the hungry with good things, and the rich he has sent away empty.
He has come to the help of his servant Israel, for he has remembered his promise of mercy.
The promise he made to our fathers, to Abraham and his children forever.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen.
Domino facta es orbis terrarum exultatio, facta es peccatorum nostrorum remissio, sanctificans aquas. Ipsi omnes clamemus miserere nobis.
Our Redeemer desired to be baptized in the Jordan by John. Let us make our petition to him.
Kyrie eleison,
Kyrie eleison.
Our Christ, servant of God, the Father acknowledged you as his own Son, with whom he was pleased. Send forth your Spirit upon us.
Kyrie eleison.
Christ, chosen one of God, you did not break the crushed reed or extinguish the wavering flame. Have mercy on all who are seeking you in good faith.
Kyrie eleison.
Christ, Son of God, the Father called you to be a light to the nations in the new covenant. Open the eyes of the blind by the waters of baptism.
Kyrie eleison.
Christ, Savior of mankind, the Father anointed you with the Holy Spirit for the ministry of salvation. Lead all to see you and to believe in you, that they may have eternal life.
Kyrie.
Child Jesus, healing for those who are sick, for All Souls Parish, Notre Dame Parish, for Oblates, future Oblates, friends, benefactors, for Terry Haywood's mom and for her intentions.
Christ, our hope, you lead those in darkness to the light of salvation. Receive our departed brothers and sisters into your kingdom.
Kyrie eleison.
Pater noster,
qui es in celis,
sanctificetur nomen tuum,
adveniat regnum tuum,
fiat voluntas tua,
sicut in cielo et in terra. Pane nostrum quotidianum da nobis hodie, et dimitte nobis debita nostra, sicut et nos dimittimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in tentationem, sed libera nos a malum.
Let us pray. Father in heaven, you revealed Christ as your Son by the voice that spoke over the waters of the Jordan. May all who share in the sonship of Christ follow in his path of service to men and reflect the glory of his kingdom even to the ends of the earth. For he is Lord forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
May the divine assistance be always with us.
And also with our brothers and sisters.
Martyrology for January the 10th. The heavenly birth of Blessed Gregory the 10th Pope, a native of Plaisance, France. He was Archdeacon of Liege, Belgium, where he was elected Pope in 1271. He convoked the Second Ecumenical Council of Lyon, which received the Greeks back into the unity of the faith. He also worked for peace among Christians and sought to recapture the Holy Land. The year of the Lord 400, the heavenly birth of St. Gregory, Bishop of Nyssa in Cappadocia, and the younger brother of St. Basil the Great. He played an important role in developing the aesthetical and mystical theology of the East and in explaining its biblical and philosophical basis in his famous works, The Life of Moses and A Treatise on Virginity. At Rome in the year 681, the burial of St. Agatho, Pope. The Sixth Ecumenical Council of Constantinople approved his letter expounding the Catholic doctrine of the two wills, divine and human, in Jesus Christ. Elsewhere, the heavenly birth of numerous other saints, whose names are inscribed in the Book of Life.
We fly to your patronage,
O Holy Mother of God, and despise not our petitions and our necessities, but deliver us always from all dangers, O glorious and blessed Virgin.
Angelus Domini nunciavi Mariae,
et concevit de Spiritu Sancto.
Ecce Angela Domini,
fiat mihi secundum verbum tuum.
Et verbum caro factum est,
et habitavit in nobis.
Ave Maria,
gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tu in mulieribus, et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Santa Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen.
Ora pro nobis, Santa Dei Genitri,
ut in efficiam or promissionibus Christi,
oremus. Gratiam tuam que sumus Domini mentibus nostris infundi, ut qui angelo nunciante Christi Filii tui incarnationem coniovimus, per passionem eius et crucem, ad resurrectionis gloriam perducam, per iudem Christum Dominum nostrum.
Amen.